Nice. Mike was muted the whole time. Testing. Hey, everybody. A tutorial on VR mode. Welcome, everybody. The mic was off the entire time I was talking. So, sorry about that. Mute. Unmute microphone, yep. So the broadcast, the mic was unmuted, but on the mic of the PlayStation 5, it wasn't. So you can now hear me. All right, let's get started. Resetting the viewpoint. Hold, yep, we know this. All right. Walk. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, I don't like this blur or like that guide, so we're gonna go. VR settings. VR setting, okay. Tunneling off. Definitely tunneling off. And then for VR controls, we're gonna go smooth turn, but oh, this is for snap turn. All right. We're gonna eject circle and we're gonna reload. We'll do it quick. Arms are a bit weird. Okay, we'll reset. There. Okay. Get this ready ammo. Okay. Crap. let's go. Whoa. Oh, God. Here we go. Yes.
It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. That night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, and too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top-secret government program. Not that I had a choice.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Oh, what's the car? Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Here we go, dude. See what's taking so long. Check the back of the house. Okay.
Anyone home?
Okay. Judgment is nigh. Se acerca el juicio.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí?
Thank you.
Hey.
That's not good. He's dead. Wasn't I supposed to be able to like pick up his badge or something? I know in the original game, you pick up his badge and take a look at it. Did they just take that out? Oh well.
What was that?
Come on, boy. Why won't you die?
This just keeps getting worse.
You see that? This is how Steven Seagal used to knife fight. Come on, big boy. See that? Alright. Enough of that. Let's go up. Okay, that's not good. Odd. They're inside. They're inside, boy. We're gonna get some ammo, hopefully. Okay. Okay, no ammo. How about here? No? There must be ammo here. No? By the way, if it's pausing, that's me just recentering my scene in VR.
Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to people here. My escorts are...
Oh, here we go. Oh!
Talk later. Let myself out.
Some crazy villagers. Okay. head for the lake. Need some bullets. We got one bullet left. Man, Capcom is so good at porting these games to VR. Whoa. I know. Ooh. All right. I like that. Oh, I just wasted two bullets. That is nice. Yeah. Terrible, yeah. Ooh. Okay, that's kind of weird. Fatal knife attacks. Okay. That is kind of weird. That the roundhouse kick is third person. Let's try to adjust that. Can we adjust that? Tunneling, okay. Action camera. It should be here. Display? No? We'll Google this later on, and we'll just play the game for now. Just watch out for traps like this one. This one, I know there's a guy here. You see him? More bullets. That's good. And we are nearing the village. And there are severed heads, so... I could get used to the third-person thing, but... Here we go. Here we go. Oh, crap. Okay. It's not first person climbing. Whoa! Oh no. Coño. Ay, coño. Oh, God. Whoa. That's not good. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah. What? Okay. Okay. Yes, yes.
Here we go.
Oh, God. Oh, God. God, look at this. I'm gonna try this method. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. God. I mean, whoever's complaining about third-person scenes, let's all remember, this is free. This came free with the Resident Evil remake, so I don't know. I'm a little torn about it. I would have loved to have the same mechanics as Resident Evil Village, which was awesome in VR. But this is a remake. I wish some of these scenes aren't using third person or having like a flat screen like this. But I get it all at the same time. So far, the game is fun. Bingo. I'm happy to be back in this world. In this super creepy European town. Pick up some loot. Whoop.
Bruce Secondor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Wait.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Bruce out.
Wait. See, things like that. That would have been nice if it's like on a radio that I can like look at. Kind of like in the original. Somebody can pull you up, is what it means. But it's locked. Oh. This is like a hybrid VR third-person type game. Still, not bad. Ooh.
Oh, nice.
Shoulder. Yes. What's wrong, Liam? What? Why do you sound so disgusted? Come on, chicken. Chicken. What? Oh, it's clipping through. Look at all these chickens. Inside this thing. Okay, dead horse. A couple of more boxes. Okay. Ooh. Interesting. Check out this last house and then we'll move forward. Okay, looks like it's locked. Can't enter it yet, so we're gonna go in the church. What is here? Okay, another well. This didn't collapse, which is nice. The map, dude. Crafting key map. Alright, so this is where we are. Some pesetas, some gems. Okay, there's a marker here, and there's a gem here. So we could go straight right. Or we can also go here. Yeah, so straight. Right, okay. Oh, look at this. What is this? A brown chicken egg. Isn't that nice? Okay, I believe the lake is this way. And there are a few more houses. We got 30 ammo.
locked.
Okay. What's this now? Okay. Okay, destroy all blue medallions. But first, did you drop anything? That's too bad. That's one. Two. That. Oh, there it is. I suck. Nice. There you go. That's three. Anything up here?
Won't open.
There's somebody inside there. Okay. Okay, she's up there. We found four. And we need one more. We can't open this, so... we are probably gonna go here. Ooh! That is not good. Puzzle. There's the last one. What is that? Oh God. There's something growling. Oh. Yeah, come up. Come up again. Yeah. Are you dead now? Oh God. Here we go with the stairs again, or with the ladder. You're dead. Oh, I had a shotgun. Oh, and a gear. Okay, a wooden cog. Okay. I know where this goes. Okay. There you go, that's one gemstone. Beautiful. Did I just... Okay. See? Cutscenes should be like that. Why not? Just do cutscenes that way. It looks much nicer. Very good. Okay, there's a path here. I'm Casey Ryback. All right. What is up here? Nothing? Okay. Not sure what the point of this was, but I'm sure that was it. It was just that breakable box. I bet this is locked. No? Yes. So if that's locked, then they would have a reason for this. Can't climb. Alright, there you go. We're gonna move on. Let me just adjust my Lago Lake.
It's gotta be this way.
Makes sense. Let me just adjust my visibility on my headset. Okay, see that? That's why it's a little blurry. Okay. All right. Better. Okay. Come at me, bro. Ooh. Whoa. Ooh. What'd you think was gonna happen, man? Cabron, cabron. Puta madre. You're still alive? Huh? Creepy old lady. I would love to turn on the flashlight, but I don't know how. I'm tapping my head, nothing's happening. Come on. Ooh. That is not good. 사건이요? 아이건이요. 어디에 있다 비블리오테카? 오, you're still alive? Whoa. This needs a key, obviously.
This the place?
Disgusting. There's a bomb. Okay, no key. What is that sound, dude? sounds like it needs a shotgun to the head. Oh no. Hey man. Just hold on. Alright? Just wait for me. I'm doing something. Oh, that's nice. That's not creepy at all. Hold on, we're gonna pass through. Just 1 second. Challenges. What is this? Okay. What? This is the girl, I think. Oh, no. Is not good, but I like how they ended that. Alrighty, well, we're gonna take a break, and yeah, thanks for watching. Until next time.